More employees are working from home than ever before, but if you're climbing the walls, maybe it's time to change it up.
I think that dream of working from the road is within reach for a lot of folks.
Brian Rogala is a contributing writer for Outside Online, and he has three tips for working remotely. For starters, create a dedicated workspace.
It's an entirely different thing to try to set up a home office from your van or from your trailer that is sort of tight on space to begin with.
Whatever vehicle you choose, look for ways to set up a corner of the space as your desk.
A lot of van lifers use sort of these swivel-mounted tables. It's easy to mount kind of a monitor maybe on the wall of your camper or van, and then you can work from a laptop.
Or set up a space outside on a table or in a tent. Just be sure it's something that you can conveniently set up and break down.
Working from bed in your van might work for a couple days, but that is not a good long-term solution for sure.
Next, you gotta stay connected.
Say you need to be on a lot of video conference meetings, you need to have a lot of Zooms in a certain day, you're gonna need Wi-Fi for that.
You're going to need to use your phone as a Wi-Fi hotspot. So make sure you have an unlimited data plan and always know where the strong cell signals are.
There are apps like Gaia GPS, Verizon and Sprint and the other big carriers have cell coverage maps.
Try not to camp in an area that's far from civilization just in case your coverage is spotty.
You can always post up at like a local library or something like that or go to a coffee shop in town.
Finally, manage your time wisely.
One of the benefits of working remotely and working from the road is that you can kind of make your own schedule to a certain extent.
If you're going to need to be in town to use stronger local Wi-Fi, plan your day around that. If you're a morning person,
I schedule a lot of stuff in the mornings and then maybe you can drive to a new destination.
It's really easy to get distracted when you're on the road.
It's really important to kind of schedule that stuff out.
Working 9 to 5 from the road with Remote Work 101.